Hello, viewers! This is Froyuken. You are tuned into the Froyuken Files. And guess what game that I brought back from the dead, just like Life is Strange? Yes, it is Guilty Gear Xrd. Oh, man. I haven't played this since, the beginning of the year. And now I thought it was a good time to, you know, get right back into it. And also that this one of my last videos that I did of the game is constantly getting views as of today. So, hey, why not just come back to this game and get right back into the swing of things, shall we? But, alright. If you haven't been keeping up, see, I played with Bedman on arcade mode and failed. But then, after playing with him, I played with May and actually ended up getting her ending. So, now, let's play with one of my other favorite Guilty Gear veterans, which is not Venom, not Potemkin. It is this guy, Faust, this crazy mofo right here. Get on into it. Yeah, I love this guy. What color do I want? Ooh, that looks nice. Not that one. I bet they have a color scheme that matches the color scheme for a popular anime character. These Japanese fighting games do tend to do that when it comes to color switching. But I can't find one that I like besides the default, so let's go with it. Hope I remember all of his moves. You should have come sooner. Stop whining. Man, I still can't get over how amazing this game looks. This is like one of the best implementations of cell shading I've ever seen. In Unreal Engine 3, no less. By a Japanese developer. Son of a... Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's go. Bring it. Oh god, this guy has such an unorthodox fighting style. This is why I love him so much. Come on. Going my way! get up. Come on. No! Alright, knock knock. Knock knock. Hey, have a donut. Come on, it's good for you. Fine, I'll take it.
Going my way.
Ah. How do I launch it? How do I dust? Oh, there we go. You combo. No. I'm not trying to do that one. I'm trying to do the long stick thing. Yeah, watch out for them doors. He'll be okay. We still got one more round. Hey, I didn't mean to do that. You took my freaking donut. I was saving that. But why was I throwing it up in the air? Nah. One of those gotta be a bomb. Speaking of which, I forgot. Very keep away tactic. Ah, foiled by my own tricks. No, stop. Man, really? You gonna do it again? Oh, that's good. Normal. Nice range. quick. Hey, how do you throw? Here we go. Slash the F out of him. Ta-ta. Yeah, I'm a little rusty. I mean, after all, it has been way over 6 months since the last time I played this. I do plan to rectify that for you guys. Ah, Bedman. You're very unorthodox yourself with the way you can replay the last special move that you did. That's why I like you. And you guys see all that. What's that? Oh. Knock, knock. Up here. Oh, come on, how do you do it? Oh. Is it Dragon Punch? Bomb his ass. Hey, what's up? Oh, come on, I was gonna throw you first. Yeah. Ah, la 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 la. Okay. Come on. There we go. That move does so much damage, but it's very slow. Gotcha. Which one? Oh, he has the pick. Ah! Again. Dead. Concho! Oh, wow. 1,000 years of death. Is that attack blockable? I forget. Yeah. Right, who's next? Venom. Venom might be a future fighter that I'm gonna look into practicing with. How does this look so good? How did he do it? What did he get? Ooh. Chocolate. No, mine, not yours. Bam. Can I do that twice? No, I can't. Ah, shit. I gotta get over there. Ah. There we go. Oh, too many balls. That's what she said. Ah! Yeah, you poison. You're gonna do that. Get him, boys! Oh, you got a dive kick? No. Going to hit that. Oh, crap. Damn it. No. Hope. Oh, double KO? Not double KO? Ah, good. Still alive. Still in the game, baby. Alright, stop playing. Let's
Knock, knock. Damn, was wall bounce? Oh. Okay, only if it's a counter, though. Poke. Stopped it. Get over here. Grab it, grab. And that move is supposed to be like a anti-air counter.
I actually specialize in
ophthalmology.
Normal eyesight, don't you? So why do you wear your hair like that?
Because it's cool. No question, Venom. Alright. More plot is happening. He so looks like Q from Third Strike. In Second Impact. Wait, no, just Third Strike. It was in the Second Impact. Come on, Froyo, you can know you're fighting games. You owe your channel's namesake to him.
But are you sure we can afford to ignore him now? Yes. Even if he learns the truth now, there is little.
Chip Xanath. The ninja of the game. Bushido! Damn, it does a lot of damage. Almost 20% worth. Spam. What's the throw? Whee. Man, that was a quick one. Like 21 seconds. Thought you were better than that, Chip. You are a failure of a ninja. I ain't putting your all into it. There we go. Yum, yum. Am I able to hop on that? I know I can. Concho. Yeah. And oopsie daisy. Shit. Oh, come on, man. I was just playing. Oof. Shit. Ah, good. Good, I used the flower. I wasn't even trying to. Good job, Faust. Talking. Let's go already. Good old May. The Dolphin Whisperer. And all the other aquatic sea life. It's kind of redundant. Aquatic creatures. Who's that lady in the back with the ladle? I like her design a lot. And I always love the music that plays in May stages. So cheery, yet energetic. They make one get hyped. Ooh, wonder what this looks like. Yeah. She don't like it. Dang, it took a lot. No. Nope. None of that. They give you a donut. And a bomb. for a moment there. I had a black screen on my television. Just. That is such an English term. I wonder if they look like perfect or something. No. No, 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 no. I'm gonna wave my arms around. And if it hits you, if you walk into it, it's your fault. Let's call it the Bart Simpson attack. Yeah. Shit. What are you guys hit? There we go. Yeah, I think something's wrong with my HDMI cable. Or the one that's actually attached to the PS4. The human body is impressive, but it has limits. Hope I don't have any one of those. I hope I don't have the faulty hardware. Cause like the initial, like some initial shipment of the PS4s had like a little like faulty like attachment for the HDMI on the back of it. Familiar rage. What the hell here? Oh, stop. Oh, God. No. All right. I got to keep my distance. One of them looks like Concho her. Shit. Man. Okay, this ain't going to be easy. Okay, all right. Ah, quick land. Shit. Come on, before you can hang in there. Hang in there. Fuck. Damn it. So many sonic booms. Alright, now all of a sudden, all the opponents are going to be harder and shit. So, time to play smart. Comes out quick. Ah, damn, that move comes out quick, but man. Quick on startup, but slow on coming back. There we go. Damn it. I can't dash twice. Damn it. It is blocking. Alright. There we go. Shit. Stay down. Oh, no. Oh, what? Is that chip damage or what? Let's look at a replay. Wait, I can't do that. Fuck. Nah, rematch. There's always time for salty run back. Bring my black again. It has to be this. This capture device. Oh. Normal too. Shit, what? There we go. Hemp slap of fate. What's the kunai doing on the ground? Oh, oil. Get back in there. I want to see what happens. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. No! Come over here. Come on. I want to try something out. Is the oil still there? Nah, it's gone. How do you burst? Yeah, yeah. Slapped in the booty.
I'm hardly in a position to persuade
anyone. Let's move it, move it, move it, move it. Back in the tea room. Meanwhile,
all is proceeding according to plan. Our preparations are nearly complete. The dawn of human reform is near.
All that remains is to await the.
Yeah, so I think the last boss is next, Ramlethal.
It will not be long before this world breaks free and begins anew. Begins anew as the world we wish it to be.
Slayer. Oh, it's the Slayer. Slayer. Red team has the flag. Villa Vampire.
I'm glad to see you've come. And promptly at that. No, no. I must thank you for the invitation. Though, if you don't mind, I'd like to cut to the chase. Very well. But might we have a short aperitif first?
Aperitif.
Not exactly what I had in mind, but I can humor you.
Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
Hey, he didn't suck the blood of his little damsel. Damn. What the fuck, damn. Wow. I thought we were friends. At least it seemed that way from the way we were talking. No! Gotcha! Come on, did not get the one on the left. Fuck! Shit. That move comes out so slow. It's like a heavy attack in Samurai Showdown.
An expensive but impossible duel. All or nothing.
Oh, fuck, forgot about that. I'll try that again. Nope. Do it again. No. Bomb. What? There we go. Gotcha. Oh, I can combo into it. Damn it. Come on, get Concho. What almost everybody else did. Everyone's doing it. Careful. There we go. Like an M. Bison style slide. Oh, we got a dive kickish sort of thing. You can cancel it with it. Oh. Learning things that I play. That's how you fight in games. Oh, now the ladies back there are chewing the couch. Shit! Gotcha! Come on! Yes, you're dead. And in we go.
Love it.
I got all the bonuses.
I apologize for asking you to entertain an old man. Now, as to the reason you've come. As I said in my letter, your malpractice incident was almost certainly staged by the Conclave.
Who's the Conclave?
I don't understand. Why would they?
Are those guys at the tea party?
Any more would be speculation. What I do know is that the man responsible for your fall, Zato-ONE, is quarantined in one of the Conclave's underground laboratories.
I thought it was Zato-ichi.
What? I heard he had shuffled from his mortal coil.
Then perhaps you should see for yourself.
But of course.
That's a blind samurai, right?
Thank you very much.
From old Japanese folklore.
And if I may be so bold, perhaps consider a different pastime.
Surely not. Godspeed.
Remlethal. What?
If you've come this far, I can guess what has brought you. Your mistake and the conspiracy behind it.
Thank goodness we're on the same page. To be quite frank, I confess I feel a powerful urge to slaughter you as the man responsible for ruining my life.
All too understandable. Please feel free.
All right, let's do it. Oh, God. First. Dr. Copter. Shit. Ah. Shit. Dr. Copter. Stop doing that.
It's not over yet.
What? How do you? Gotcha. Come on, kill shot, kill shot, kill shot, kill shot. Yeah. And you're out of here. Oh, damn. He ain't dead yet. Oh, boy. Over. Oh, damn. Come on. He's got a full meter. Get out of there. Get out of there. Shit. Damn it. Oh. Ooh, wait. One. Ah, good, 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 good. Oh, man, I was clutch as hell. Still not quite evo continue. It's going to take us a few years. Speaking of which, there was that one Evo highlight of someone playing against that Zato-ichi player against Miller Rage. I really don't keep track of like the names of the competitors, but y'all know what I'm talking about. That keeps up with this. Okay, so shit. So I think the way it went, situation was like this. Miller had one round in the, Zato-ichi. He had one round. The Miller player didn't. And then in the next round, the Miller player, I mean, she managed to hold her own and beat the Zato-ichi player, but the guy playing her, he celebrated prematurely, thinking that the whole match was over. And so, yeah, he like got up out of his seat, started celebrating everything, and all the onlookers were like, hey, you still got one more match left. And it was because of that, all that hubris was just led him to lose the next round against the Zato-ichi player. And he got, like, slaughtered. I completely understand why a situation like that would happen. I mean, you're just so into the fighting game, you're not really paying attention to like all of the nuances and everything happening in the background. And next thing you know, oh shit, you got one more match left.
You see,
okay, plot.
You proposed an unauthorized procedure to save a young girl's life, but you were denied repeatedly. Resurrection. Your procedure held a secret. The secret of returning a once dead human body to life.
I don't see what the problem was with that.
The Conclave needed those secrets to remain secret, or their plans would be irreparably compromised. However, you chose to perform the procedure anyway, in defiance of their orders. They asked me to see that you were taken care of. I myself only discovered the truth behind these lies very recently.
Such foolishness! Have they gone mad? Just what is the Conclave trying to accomplish with all of this?
To start a war. A global conflict. A war to create a whole new world.
Do I still fight Remethal, or was that it? Oh, okay. So you don't end up fighting Remethal at the end with all of the characters. Alright, but that's how it was with Bedman and May when I played them. Alright, everyone. Hope those of you that that kept on constantly viewing my Guilty Gear Xrd videos enjoy this one and continue to look forward to all of the other Guilty Gear videos that I'm planning to put up on the For You Can Faust channel. So next time I will do that. Alright, so like, comment, and subscribe, and to do the latter, please click on that big old subscribe button at the top of the screen. And if you want to navigate between previous and future episodes of this Guilty Gear Xrd series, just use those left and right arrows. Also on the bottom provided for you are some links to the other content on the channel. Just click on that and it will take you to their playlist. Okay, viewers, thanks a lot for watching today. Really appreciate it. And this is Freak signing off. And as always, viewers, keep on gaming. Awesome.